Hello and welcome to pier-w. My name is Regan, and I am the chef. And what we're doing today is we're preparing Thanksgiving stuffing for many, many people. Now, the recipe that we'll give you is also good for just a few people. So the principles and the steps that we'll do today will be great for large groups of people. Absorbs the liquid. It's a little bit not dry, but not a runny stuffing. Something that will stand up to a fork and knife a little bit. Something that you're able to cut. I put my homemade chorizo sausage in the stuffing as well.